set to drop the puck at center ice. Joel Eriksson Ek at the dot against Joe Thornton. And meeting one of three this season between the Sharks and the Wild underway. And moved around a bit last year, traded from the Rangers to Dallas at the deadline. And now with the Minnesota Wild as a free agent, here's Sorensen. He'll set it behind the net. Evander Kane up front. They score!
Quick up, Sorensen drives it deep right here. Oh, he cuts back. That sets up the whole play as he reverses it behind the net. Kane comes in with some good speed, and there's Couture parked all alone in front on the quick pass, quick shot, and in the back of the net, past his old buddy there, Alex Stalock. What a play by Logan, and terrific pass by Evander Kane.
Ended up going 1-6 to start their year. It wasn't until recently they started to put it together, coming in with a record of 5-9-1 for 11 points. Sharks 5-10-1, so they played one more game also with 11 points. And right now, both teams at or near the bottom of their divisions, trying to get back into the race. Here's a feed for Meyer. Scores! It's Timo time! And it's 2-0.
It's a beauty of a pass. Look at this. Calm, gets his head up, doesn't just, you know, he just disguises it, throws it in the air, lands on the tape of Hertl. I love what Hertl does. He doesn't panic with it, stays.
Now Dumba gets support, but Marlowe comes in and gets it back for San Jose. Marlowe skating away from Fiala, stops at the goal line. Marlowe still with it, looks back at the point, but he'll hang on. Marlowe through traffic, gets it out in front, starts and scores! What a shift by Patrick Marlowe, and Marcus Sorensen finishes it off.
What a shift from Patrick Marlowe. Doesn't panic, keeps his legs moving a little, gets a break there off the skate of Stahl, but goes right to Sorensen.
It's cutting. He wanted Donato, hooked away by Hertl. Now Hertl with Goodrow. Hertl to the trailer, gets it back to the middle. They score!
Things he does defensively. Look at Hertl, gets his head up. They find the seam pass to the late guy. Goes right back, Timo Meyer to Hertl, and then Hertl to Šimek the one time. And just before Stalock can recover, left, right, left, right, it's in the back of that 4-0 Sharks. And Radim Šimek has added a physical element, and now he adds the offensive element here tonight.
Luke Cunning. And now Greenway will pitch a backhander deep. Sharks emerging with the puck, but now they lose it, and Minnesota scores! Luke Cunning, and it's 4-1.
Puck kind of bounces off, and you can see Greenway take down Ferraro, and he loses that edge, and as he goes down, that allows Cunning to come in and pick up the puck. And he gets around Martin Jones and tucks it in on the other side. So tough break by Ferraro. We have to take a hit in the corner.
Hertl across to the other side for Couture. Logan back inside. Hertl slides it across. Gave up a good shot chance there. Now back to Burns. He just holds the line. Couture across the grain. Hertl scores! Tomas Hertl, a power play goal. It's 5-1.
In the slot trying to find LeBanc in the back door. And this one he's not going to waste any time as he shoots it short side on Dubnyk. Kind of a broken play off the stick there, but just sets it up on a tee for Hertl. He pulls it from the backhand to forehand quickly and releases it.
Brings across, pursued by Stahl. Greenway in on the forecheck, and it works. Hartman to the net, and Stahl scores! Great work by this line for Minnesota. They stuck with it. And Eric Stahl tips it in past Jones, 5-2.
Barkley Goodrow just trying to get it up into the neutral zone. And Stahl puts himself into a position where he can get a stick on Jones. No chance on that. That was just a great tip by Eric Stahl, who seems to be finding his rhythm here offensively for the Wild.
And a bunch of happy Sharks fans. The fan who got the puck and the rest who get to watch another power play. Here's Erik Karlsson. Burns. And across. The shot. They score! Evander Kane! Another power play goal! That's 7 for Kane, and the Sharks are up 6-2.
Battle win. This is where it all starts. Look at Hertl. On the ground, still working to win that faceoff. Burns comes in to help. gives it to Carlson. He's going to drag it to the middle, sucks everybody over, gives it to Burns. The quick touch pass there to Couture, and then Couture finds a stick down inside that blue paint to Evander Kane. And what a power play goal as that seam opens up, and the delivery comes right at the right time as Kane just chips it into the empty net.
Tries to flick it along the glass, but it was sealed off by Cunning. Now in front, Greenway, and he missed a glorious chance in front. That's a saucy kick by Timo Meier, though. Nice job, Swiss national team soccer right there.
Yep.
Chance at the side, they score. Brad Hunt sneaks one through the wickets on Jones to make it 6-3.
This was just trying to thread it in, and I think Šimek's just thinking he's going to wrap it up along the wall, and Jones tries to make a direct pass. I always said to goaltenders, you're never going to lose by just throwing it up the wall. And even if it's a turnover up the wall, at least you can kind of recover.
And Suter will chip pass it down low for Brodin. Here's Fiala up ice. One man back, Erik Karlsson. And he engages with Fiala. Puck bouncing around in front. They score! Donato! And all of a sudden it gets interesting. It's 6-4.
Karlsson does a nice play originally. It stalls in on the forecheck. Fiala hits Brennan Dillon as that turnover there or throw it out front. And Donato just has the opportunity. I'm not sure if Erik Karlsson just lost handle of it or what happened, but Donato is the recipient of it. And goes top corner on Martin Jones.
Switching up with Couture. Burns drifts over to the left side. Takes the one-timer, hammers it, and saved. Burns back over to Couture. Logan up top for Erik Karlsson. Burns off his foot to his stick. Back to Couture. Diving across his Dubnyk to make the save.
To prevent this one, good touch pass by Couture. Burns catches it on his skate beautifully. To his stick, gets his head up, delivers a strike back to Couture. Look at that diving stop by Dubnyk.
It's now 5-on-4. Šimek down low. The shot by Kane, who's back on the ice. And now they're back at full strength. And here they come up ice. Jason Zucker for Matt Zuccarello. Zucker scores! And it's a one-goal game, 6-5. Stahl on his back, gets it over to Šimek. Radim Šimek chips it ahead. Here's Sorensen, gets it on net, and Dubnyk made the save. More importantly, stops some momentum for the Wild as we're down to 2:31. Probably about a minute away from empty net. Here's Parisi. Jones saves the day with a pad stop. Hunt with a drive. That'll come off the boards, taken by Erik Karlsson.
And Karlsson just misses the puck here. Sends Parisi in on a breakaway. Pulls it to the forehand, and right there, the right pad. Not one save, but two stops before he gets cleared out. And just Erik Karlsson just looked up, lost the puck in the handle. And Zach Parise is
trying to muscle it out front. Couture from his own zone failed to clear. Cunning sends it back around. Greenway, Stahl, saved by Jones. He dropped it. Erik Sinek tries to get it out front. The shot blocked by the diving Barkley Goodrow. 15 seconds to go. Behind the net, Erik Sinek. Stahl in front, and Suter has it blocked. Loose puck. Here's Cunning back toward the net. 5 seconds to go. Suter seals it off. Gives it. The shot blocked. The Sharks hang on and win.